back-to-back-to-back-to-back-to-back-to-back-to-back reactions. Thank you for coming. Thank you for visiting. Thank you for watching my video. And thank you for subscribing. Thank you. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. See you again. I've seen you again. Okay. Thank you very much for visiting once again. And welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Emmanuel. Yes, I do reactions. I said on the other video, I said I'm going to make a video talking about this channel and what I really want to use this channel for, right? Right now, I'm just trying to gain confidence in front of the camera. I'm very scared one anytime I'm recording, talking to myself all the time. So I'm trying to gain confidence in front of the camera, and then I'll just really go about doing what I want to do for this channel. Right now I'm doing reactions and I want to grow, so I want to grow in confidence, I want to grow in this YouTube thing, and then I want to do more. So yes, the video that I'm going to do is basically I'm going to tell you what I'm going to use the channel for, okay? And then I'll post it very soon, so you also have the chance to see what I want to do or hear what I want to do with the channel. So yeah, that is not what I'm gonna do right now. Right now it's reaction time, so I'm gonna react to this video, this dance video, World of Dance Los Angeles 2017. What, Fugo Dance Crew? Is it Fugo or Fugo? Which one of the two? Fugo Dance Crew. Okay, so let's go and then react to it together. Bye bye. What do you mean bye bye? Let's go and watch.
1, 2, 3, go!
I don't get what is going on right now. So three guys with a cap on, and then two guys with the long hair, and the other two guys with the short hair. I still don't get what the formation is. Oh, am I speaking stupid? I don't get anything. And you see the three guys with the pets, they're just all around. Doesn't make sense because I don't understand anything that's going on, but I'm liking what they are doing though.
Disgusting play. What was he thinking?
Sup with a freak. tight dress, no panties underneath that. You know I go deep in it. Hit it two times and I'm leaving it. You love it. Yeah, I go crazy when I'm in that. Straight up, yeah, yeah.
Choose between Figo Dance Crew and Royal Family Dance Crew. I'm gonna choose the Royal Family Dance Crew though. The females, they are very good. They are very organized. They are very when it comes to the choreography or something, like that, they are very good at that. But this ones, they are also good. But I will still choose the Royal Family over what Figo from. Figo Dance Crew, yes. If I have to rate this, it didn't really push me, you know. So I'm probably gonna give it five. It was good, but really not really good. It was good. It was okay, you know. I'm gonna give it 5/10 though. Yes, thank you for sticking with me, and thank you for watching this reaction with me. And please do not forget to subscribe, please. Subscribe. You're not doing anything. You're just watching. Please subscribe to me, yeah? Thank you very much. I'll see you in the next reaction.